It also goes in die grünen Donnerstagssuppe. I'm just mixing the languages. It's one of the first one that comes in the spring. You put it in the soup, and in Germany you have this grünen Donnerstagssuppe. It's like some day in March.
Yeah.
And there's like it's like the Giersch goes in, the Löwenzahn, this, and you take the leaves, wow. The first leaves that come out, it's like 7 herbs,
nice.
And you mush them up and you eat them, and it's just like, they used to do this after the winter to get back to strength, because it's
nice.
Like, in former times they didn't have supermarkets and they were pretty
yeah.
weak after
yeah.
the winter.
Yeah. What's the name of that soup?
Grün Donnerstagssuppe.
Dark brown soup.
Green Thursday's.
No, green. No, green.
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 Yeah.
Soup.
Ah.
Yeah.
The U with the double dots.
Yeah.
This German thing. Green
yeah.
Donnerstag, like Donnerstag Thursday.
Ah.
Green Thursday soup.
Ah, green Thursday soup. Nice.